Hey guys, what is up? Welcome to my channel. So it's been highly requested for me to do kind of my everyday curly hair, natural hair routine. Quick warning, I kind of really suck at hair. This is definitely one of the only videos you will ever see me doing with my hair, but I'm just gonna show you what I do on an everyday basis. It's like 5 minutes for me to do. So if you have curly hair, maybe consider this process that I do. It looks, I don't know, I feel like it makes my hair look really good. So just some facts about my hair. My hair is so frizzy. I actually didn't even know I had curly hair. It's that frizzy. But with the right products, I was able to see that I did have some sort of curl pattern going on. I know it's not super curly, but I do have a bit of a curl pattern going on. A lot of waves, a lot of frizziness. My hair is a little bit more fine. And here's the length. I will show you. Oh, hold on. So this is like kind of the full of my hair. A lot of times it actually is a lot more curly, but as you guys know with curly hair, you never really know how it's going to turn out. So this is just how it happened to turn out today. And if you have any suggestions on anything I can do to improve my routine, please comment down below if you do something, because I suck at hair. This is just like with guessing. It kind of works for me, but if you know something that I can do that's gonna make my hair better, let me know. But without further ado, let's get into how I do my hair every day for class and just the everyday world. So step one is going to be everything I do in the shower. Unfortunately, I didn't get very much footage of me in the shower. But I'm just gonna talk about like shampoos and conditioners that I use. So first of all, I don't wash my hair every day. I would say I wash my hair every other day just because I do exercise very regularly. I just feel gross not washing my hair every day. But the days that I don't wash my hair, I like to run conditioner through my hair. But do not shampoo every day, because when you have curly hair, your hair is definitely more dry on the ends because it takes the oils a lot longer to reach your ends. So you don't want to strip your hair of too much oil. I'm not as picky with shampoos as I probably should be. I like the big $5 Tresemme bottle. Sometimes I'll mix it up and I'll get an expensive kind. Sometimes I'll get the big Tresemme bottle. I just always make sure that the shampoo I use is either for curly hair or is extremely nourishing. It's made for dry hair and will moisturize your hair, I guess. Now, one product in the shower that I do use all the time and I do recommend is the Aussie 3-Minute Miracle Moist. I love this guy. I use this basically every day in the shower. I'll leave it on for as long as I'm in the shower, not just 3 minutes. I just really love the way it smells, and I feel like it really has made my hair a lot healthier and a lot shinier, so I'll definitely recommend this guy. I would recommend brushing your hair out in the shower so you don't have to do it when you get out, but honestly, I never do that because I hate when the hair gets into the drain. So I just brush my hair when I get out of the shower, and that is going to leave us to step number two. All right, so my biggest tip that works for me personally is as soon as I get out of the shower, I do not waste time. I go straight to working on my hair, because if my hair is exposed to any sort of drying, it's going to frizz up. Literally, if I wait 5 minutes before I put some type of product in my hair, my curls are not going to turn out as defined. Like today, I was rushing to get my camera, so my hair is actually a little bit more frizzy than it normally is. Like for my hair, timing is everything, so maybe you'll want to try that out to see if it makes a difference, but it really does help my curls be more defined by waiting less time when I'm out of the shower. Did I have this in my teeth the whole time? Oh my goodness. I don't towel dry my hair. I honestly just take my hands and squeeze it through to get as much water as I can. Then I always use the Drybar Prep Rally Prime and Prep Detangler. Now this is like pretty expensive. I think it's like $20 to $30, but this is so worth it. This is the best hair detangler I've ever used. I have saved my hair's life by using this product. My hair used to be so tangled, and I would pull out so much of my hair just trying to brush through it. So when I spray this in, honestly, my hair is so much healthier now that I've been using this for months. I've probably been through like 4 bottles of these, but this is the best detangler I've ever used. And of course, to brush up my hair, I'm not gonna show you mine, it's gross, but I always use a wet brush so that it doesn't pull my hair out. It's a lot more gentle. that's the basic procedure that I do, but definitely if you're looking for a good detangler, use that one. That one changed my life. It changed the health of my hair. It was amazing. And then I use the Not Your Mother's Kinky Moves Curl Defining Hair Cream. What's great about this is, one, it's affordable. You can get it at your drugstore. I usually buy mine at Ulta, and it smells like candy. It smells so good, you guys. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of use a lot of product just because that's what holds my curls better. It's what leaves them more defined throughout the day. So I kind of use a lot. I will start off by using about this much. I flip my hair over and then I start scrunching, and that is what this is all about. To get your curls defined, you gotta scrunch your hair, because that is, it's just what you gotta do. It's just what I find works for my hair. So I scrunch my hair with that, and then you'll see that I did actually add more product into my hair. Sometimes I'll add even more than that, depending on what I'm doing and where I'm going. And then just with my head upside down, I scrunch, 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 flip my hair up, and then I keep scrunching, especially in these front areas here, because that's what's framing your face. And what is the most important part? I scrunch. I scrunch all day while my hair is wet, I'm scrunching. I'm sitting at my desk, scrunching. I'm sitting in my bed, scrunching. Don't stop scrunching your hair. I mean, you don't have to be a crazy person with it, but like throughout my hair drying process, I will just like scrunch it. So the final step of my everyday hair routine is I use the Bedhead Foxy Curls High Def Curl Finishing Spray. My friend is a hairdresser and she got me hip to this. Yeah, I just use this kind of as a hairspray. I find it to be a lot more tackier in my hair, so something in my head tells me that it holds my curls a lot better, and it smells amazing. I don't know, I just like this better than hairspray. I feel like it's more flexible, or like sticks to my curls better. I don't know, I just like this better. I think it works well for me, so I'll spray that in my hair, and again, scrunch. And honestly, like, that's it. That is literally all I do. At this point, I just let my hair air dry, and I will scrunch it a few times throughout the hour. And sometimes it turns out good, sometimes it turns out not as good. It just kind of depends on the day. But you guys have been asking for my curly hair routine, and I mean, that's it. This is what I do. All of the products that I use in this video, I love. But if you have any product recommendations, please comment down below. If you have anything that will help me out or help anybody else watching this, let's get a discussion going, because I'm asking for your help too. That being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. That is my everyday natural curly hair routine. Remember to subscribe to my channel and comment down below any recommendations or questions you might have, and to like this video, give it a thumbs up. I will catch you guys later. Have a great day. Bye.